it's a second session between them. Fourth frames have gone. Mark Selby won 3 frames while Mark Allen just won 1 frame. And Mark Selby is still attacking on Mark Allen. He is on 50. While Mark Allen have 41 points. Let's see, can Mark Selby win that frame? He just need that blow. Can he board this? Wow, it's a good shot from Mark Selby. He finally won his 4th frame from Mark Allen. Wow. Then what a fantastic shot. He finally won that frame from Mark Allen. It's a frame number 6 between these two players. Can Mark Allen port that red? It's a difficult shot. Wow, what a great shot that is. What a perfect placement of cue ball. It's a nice shot from Mark Allen. Can Mark Allen come back in this match? Because Mark Selby is leading by 3 frames. So let's see, can Mark Allen come back in this frame? Nice shot. After potting that red, he needs a cannon. Can he get a perfect cannon here? Wow, what a great shot from Mark Allen. He is on 22 23. Mark Allen is a very good player. Just need a chance, and I think it's a chance here for Mark Allen to win that frame and also to come back in this match. Obviously he's under pressure. He have to be calm down. Mark Allen is on 35. Well played, he is on 42. Can he win that frame from Mark Selby? He is on 43. Now I think he can get a cannon. No, he don't find the cannon. Because all the reds are open. Nice shot again from Mark Allen. He is on 50. Now he gets his half century. He is on 56 now, and he bought that red. Oh, he missed the red and also a chance to win this frame. Now let's see, can Mark Selby come back here? What a perfect cannon shot. What a great shot from Mark Selby. He finally bought that red. It's a good shot. Again, it's a good shot. It was a difficult shot, but he played it nicely. Nice. Oh, he missed the blue. Do you believe he missed the blue? He missed the chance. Mark Selby just need 2 more frames to win that match. And what happened here? What did he do? Finally, Mark Allen win that frame from Mark Selby. What a comeback in this frame from Mark Allen. Finally come back in this match. Oh, he missed the red. And no problem, he win the match. He win a frame. Now this is a frame number 7 between these two players. Let's see who's gonna win this frame. Finally Mark Allen port a red. It's a good shot. If you look at the reds, then there is complexity in these reds, because the they're not in the perfect position for Mark Allen. Can Mark Allen win that frame, and also can he finish the table? Oh, he missed the black. Do you believe he missed the black? Missed a single easy shot. Now I think it's a comeback from Mark Selby. He just need two more frames. Just need two more frames to win that battle against Mark Allen. Can he get it? He's looking for a cannon with the black. Oh, he missed the cannon. And where's the cue ball going? Can he get the perfect position for cue ball after putting that yellow? Yes, he got the position. It's a good shot. Mark Selby is on 17. He missed the red. And now let's see, can Mark Allen come back again in this match? And it's a chance here. And he finally bought the red. It's a good shot from Mark Allen. It's a difficult shot. Finally bought the green. It's a good shot from Mark Allen. And what a control on cue ball. It's a nice one. It was a nice shot. He is on 12. Mark Allen. He is on 17. It's a good shot. Can he get the ball back? Yes, he get the cue ball back. Where's the cue ball going? Where's the cue ball going? Let's see, can he port that difficult red? It's a good shot from Mark Allen. A nice one. He's on 24. Again, the nice control on cue ball. Good shot. He's on 32. Can Mark Allen win this frame from here? He's on 39. He's on 40. Mark Allen. Wow, what a cannon. He got these reds. It's a good one. He's on 48. He just need 3 more reds to win this frame. Can he win this frame? He's on 61. What a shot that is. What a cannon. He played it so nicely. What a comeback from this man. What a comeback. Finally won this frame too. Now he just lagged one table from Mark Selby. Can he? Wow. What a shot and what a sight. What a control on the cue ball. Mark Allen playing some enormous shots here. He's showing his skills. What a great player of snooker he is. Now it's a frame number 8 between these two players. The last frame of this session. These are the highlights between Mark Selby and Mark Allen. Let's see who's gonna win this frame. It's a frame number 8 between these two players, and I think can Mark Allen port that red? Finally he port a red. It's a good shot from Mark Allen. What a great shot that is. He again come back in this match, and now Mark Selby is in under pressure, because if Mark Allen can won this match, can win this match, then he can also come back, and also he can win this quarterfinal match between Mark Selby and the Mark Allen, which is held in German Masters 2024. Can he port that difficult red, Mark Allen? It was a very difficult shot, but he played it quite nicely, but he don't get the black. He's trying to port the black in center. Oh, he missed the shot. He tried the safety, but I think it's a chance for Mark Selby. It's our chance here. Mark Selby missed the shot. He is in a great under pressure. He is in a huge pressure, Mark Selby. Good shot. Can Mark Allen board that difficult long shot? I think that is going. Wow, what a shot that is from Mark Allen. Finally again come back in this frame. He's on 22. He's on 26, Mark Allen. Nice shot again from Mark Allen.
Oh.
Can he get the perfect position for cue ball? Can he get the position? Cue ball is moving. Oh, he missed the position. Mark Selby. Let's see what happened. Finally, Mark Selby bought the red. It's a good shot from Mark Selby. He just bought the red. Oh, where's the cue ball going? It's a hard luck for Mark Selby. The bad luck happened for Mark Selby here. What a shot from Mark Allen. This is a great shot of this frame. He's on 36, Mark Allen. He's on 38. Open these reds. Oh, he missed the cannon on the pink. And let's see what happened here. Finally, Mark Selby again put a red and it's a good shot. He also got the blue. Can Mark Selby win this frame from here? He is on 7. Trying to reverse the pink, missed the shot here just due to the reverse shot. Mark Selby again trying to pot that red, and he pot that red. But a shot from Mark Selby, it's a great shot, it's a nice shot here. He is on 9. Wow, it's a good shot, and he also. He also did it for the snooker. Can he escape from snooker? What a great shot from Mark Allen. He also gets a perfect safety. It's a chance again from Mark Selby. Oh, he missed the red. Mark Selby. Let's see who's gonna win this frame. The last frame of our highlights. Oh, it's a great chance for Mark Selby here. Now he is on 14. He is on 19. Nice shot. He is on 20, Mark Selby. Can he get the position for the red? Wow. What a great shot from Mark Selby. He got the perfect position for the red. He's trying to pot this green. And also he wants to reverse the ball towards yellow. Can he do this? Oh, he missed the shot. And it's a chance here for Mark Allen now. Good shot from Mark Allen. He is on 41. Trying for double. He finally gets a double. What a shot from Mark Allen. Now he is in 21 point leading of this frame, and Mark Selby needs a snooker here. Can he can he get a snooker? Mark Selby. He is trying for snooker. Good safety shot.